Hello, everyone. What if your brain is not in your head? What if it's all through your body? What if your brain is not a computer? What if it's more like a kaleidoscope? Actually, you have a central nervous system, so your brain is just one part of it, and it extends through your body. You have neurons in places you don't even imagine. Your brain is not storing memories like files. It's actually doing something much more beautiful and much stranger. All of us kind of assume that we had memories stored somewhere in our brains, like you could just go there and find them. But actually, everything is much more ongoing and connected than that. There's not little memories sliced and stored somewhere. In fact, you are in a remembering relationship with yourself and with the world. And groundbreaking research on the hippocampus is helping us start to understand that. Instead of storage, we have to start thinking about relational movement without beginnings and ends, not little packets stored away in brains, but a brain that's actually an interaction of the body and memory as that body's relationality with itself and with the world. I think this is incredibly exciting. There's something just really moving and profound about it, and I'm trying to figure out ways to share that excitement with you, and that's why I've come up with all these little videos and ideas and things like that. It's radical, it's embodied, it's relation. The reason we're all meeting here and trying to help each other better understand how to be in this world and how to be together. And we are creating what's possible together. And somehow, each time we bring in new colors, new light, new ways of turning the kaleidoscope, we find new visions for ourselves and for one another. I hope you're doing well wherever you are. Today, just remember, your brain is not a computer. It's a kaleidoscope. You are remembering with the world and with me and with everyone else, and creating imagination that will become memory, and memory that will become imagination. Find some beautiful colors to put in your kaleidoscope today. Try to give some colors to someone else too, because we all need a little light in our lives and a little magic. So that's the diary for Friday, November 7th, 2025. Also, for anyone who made it this far, there is a secret link in the show notes to another video. Check it out if you want to hear more about kaleidoscopic cognition. It is a talk for the Active Inference Symposium, which is happening next week. And you're all welcome to come. You're all invited. Carl Friston's given a keynote. I had to record my contribution, and you can go ahead and watch that secretly. Don't tell anybody. But also go to the conference if you can. You'll also find the link for that. All right, bye.